Hey YouTube, this is going to be a really quick video today. It's just on how to rename a .txt or whatever file to control if you're having trouble doing it. If it's not letting you do save as, .txt still saving as that, what you're going to need to do is you go wherever you put the file and you do rename, take it off from there, and then yes, and then it's a file. Thanks, bye.